Hello, 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 cyber world. Just wanted to say howdy, howdy to everybody and let everybody know that I'm doing A-okay. I've been out of the hospital for 9 days now, and I'm doing good. I have been running a temperature on and off for the last 4 days, and the temperature right now is like 100.1, something like that. But it's come down, and it comes and goes, and the doctors all at the hospital said that can be expected when you're getting over the bronchitis. So if it goes up to 101 and stays at 101 for more than 3 or 4 days, then I should be concerned. But as of right now, there's not a whole lot of concern. It's just getting the residuals out of that bronchitis I had. Big shout out to Wanda Cook/Phillips and Joyce Lewig and Wayne Phillips and Terry Phillips, my loving brother in heaven, and Kay Phillips and Leanne Phillips and Leanne Randall and Wesley and Matt and Tammy Donovan and Jeff Statnick and Greg Statnick and Robin Pelchy and Kevin Pelchy and Kimberly Gockley and Tammy Donovan, who's getting married soon. And who else? Oh, all my family and friends out there, I just wanted to say howdy, and I hope everybody's doing good. I made 2 new videos. One is called Backsliders, and the other one is called Lover's Fate. So check them out. I posted them on Facebook, and they're also on my YouTube channel. Hello, hello, hello to Vloggerheads, all my friends over there at Vloggerheads. Sorry I have been out of touch. I've been battling bronchitis again, and but I'm feeling better and doing good. Hello to Ty Sargent, Ronald Sargent, aka Ronald Sargent, his beautiful wife Shell, Titus/Sargent, and their daughter Alyssa and Aunt Pat. I love you all, and hello to Ernie Berry and Anita Berry and Trisha Berry, and hello to my dad Edward Phillips, and hello to, I think that's it. Anywho, we're at 2 minutes and a half. It's just going to be a short video. I'll talk to you all very soon again. Take care of yourselves and take care of each other. I'll see you later. Bye for now from the Octabout Studios in Miami Beach, Florida. Folks, I'm out of here.